Good day, folks. In this video, we'll take a look at three new Claas LEXION 8700 combines straight cutting spring wheat, only the second field of their existence. The lead unit uses GPS guidance to move around the field, while the other two units have cameras mounted on the left side of the header to guide them as they follow the leader. This is less expensive than GPS would be for all three machines. The 8700 is the second largest machine available from Claas for the North American market. There is an 8800 available, as well as an 8900, but only for the European market. These units are equipped with 45-foot flex draper headers and tracks. There's also some machine monitoring taking place, which we'll take a closer look at as well. These combines are producing an excellent sample of wheat with very little product loss. The cabs on these units are very quiet and roomy. All in all, this is a very impressive combine. So let's take a closer look and listen as they continue to make their rounds throughout the field. it's adjusting how frequently?
Once a second.
Once a second, yes. And on a conventional machine with none of that, how often would you adjust your machine? Once a day?
Maybe two, three times a day, I would say. So this is my feeder house. The intake is at 38. My bushels per hour here, these are my losses. This is returns, this bar, rotors, sieves. And then what this is what the grain quality camera is seeing. Untrashed heads, yep. And correct kernels.
Okay.
Yeah, so it just gives you a bar graph as a visual. Engine horsepower.
Percentage-wise,
yeah. So we're dropping straw. That's why we're running 40%.